Wrestling?
Well, listen, we gotta get some money somehow, and using our muscles is one of the few ways I could think of for us to get our hands on some dough. I mean, unless you got a better idea on how we're gonna pay all these bills you've been running up here at the hotel.
Yes, sir, Dent. The wrestling game is, lucrative.
Mr. Dugan here promotes the wrestling matches at the Armory.
Right.
He's seen your picture in the paper.
Right.
He read about what you've done to that bear. And, he brought us a proposition.
I'm your new partner. I saw your boy Hercules wrestle last night, and he's gonna go places.
Yeah.
Dugan tells me you're easy to deal with, and I hope so. But here's my contract to replace yours. All you gotta do is sign your name, and here's the dough.
I don't have any contract with Hercules. He's my buddy. We just got each other's word.
Oh, makes it all the easier. Cuts the red tape. Sign your name. Fat Lips and Nitro and me will take care of everything.
Yeah.
No. I ain't gonna do that. Hercules is my friend. I ain't gonna sell him to nobody. Not to you, or him, or him.
Now look, that boy of yours is a comer. With my connections, that boy's gonna be world champ in no time. What's a little runt like you gonna do for him except stand in his way? And that don't fit in with my plans.
Yeah.
No, I ain't gonna do it.
Now look, I like to do everything nice and easy and legal. But if you wanna get tough, we can oblige you. Can't we, fellas?
Yeah.
Tell your boy I'll be seeing him. Sit on the phone, he is here. Say we recognize him by the briefcase he'd be carrying. Here he comes. You weren't kidding about what you said on the phone, were you?
Certainly not. Should we be able to handle it?
$20,000?
5 to 1.
Okay, pal, it's a bet. You're laying 20 grand at 5 to 1 on Hercules to lose.
The money.
What's your name? Where do you hang out? Where can I reach you?
Don't worry about that. All in good time. We shall meet again. Be assured of that. Well, goodbye. For the present. Till next time.
I don't like that guy's looks. Gives me the creeps. He's dangerous. I wouldn't Welsh on him if I was you.
What's the Welsh? Hercules is a cinch to win, right?
You say so.
Don't walk into a room he won't walk out of if he don't come through for me.
20 grand, huh? It's a lot of dough. You figure this guy knows something we don't know?
What could he know? He's a long shot plunger. How's it going, pal?
Greetings.
All set for the big match, huh?
Doesn't bother me.
You'll take him all right, eh?
Who can stop me?
Glad to hear you say that, because I've got a lot of dough spread out on those muscles of yours.
Don't worry.
Oh, I'm not worrying. Just reminding you that if anything goes wrong, I'm not gonna like losing all that money. And you won't like it either.
I understand it is not pleasant to lose money once one becomes accustomed to its use.
Yeah, I don't back losers. Ever.
Very practical.
So don't lose.
Double cross.
Should have been back here by now. His duds are here, which means he ain't coming back here. Outside. Get the boys. Get the boys.
Get the boys.
Big phony in the rung must be inside. Let's go. They're probably on the floor.
Follow them. Don't lose them.
Where's all the other guys?
They're running out of cars.
Okay, you take a couple of boys and go in that door. Have all the other guys come with me.
Right.
Hurry.
Go on.
Inside.
Where are they taking us?
Where are we going?
Great peril.